Vegas a lot, and I was with him 5 months before he passed on. It was kind of sad the last night we played in Los Angeles. Put him on a plane, he went home, and he said, Bato, I think it's over. 5 months later, he's gone.
Well, I'll tell you what, one thing we do every night when we get up on stage, we talk about my dad a lot. And Freddie made the record with us. He was going to be part of all this. You know, he made the last record we did. He had a great spirit and a great attitude about this whole thing like we do. You know, go out and celebrate the whole legacy, right? So I tell you what, it's important to us that every night we remember Freddie, and then we let the audience know, and us in our heart, no one's forgotten, right? You never forget Freddie Fender, right? And this is our way of just keeping it out there, man. We know these songs are what keep these guys alive, you know, my dad and Freddie and all that, right? So let's bring it up, let's have a little fun, because this is what it's all about, is having a good time, drinking wine, dancing and all that kind of stuff. So any of you guys know anything about wasted days and wasted nights?
Wasted days and wasted nights. I left more you behind. Yeah.